And welcome to Let's Build Limited Edition 40338 Christmas Tree. At least I think it's a Christmas tree. I didn't actually look up what the official name is, and this bloody thing doesn't tell you, so. Also, I don't actually have the box. I have the box somewhere, but I don't have it, like, super available right now. It's somewhere. I'm just gonna put it over there. Like, do we have an earthquake for a split second? This thing is shaking like hell. And yeah, it's not clear. This is actually a rebuild of one of the sets I... this was actually the second set, I believe. Because the first one was the battleship. Which, oh boy, we'll get to that hell. Also, it's kind of remarkable. I built that set like maybe 3, maybe 4 years ago at this point. And you can really feel... like the Lego, I don't know what that, how to describe it, but like, especially the plates, they feel weird. Like you can feel a difference between the previous sets, which were all new out of the box, and then this set, which, you know, I've been sitting on my counter, for the last like 3 years. Like, it creaks. And I need to be very careful that I don't drop anything, because I already lost like a piece, at least, on the transit. If anything is gonna if anything is gonna get dropped, it's gonna be these. Okay. That we'll be using again soon, so. Honestly, I don't know how I feel about this set. Because on one hand, like, the set is actually pretty cool if you look at it. Mostly because, you know, it spins and all that stuff. But also, in particular, the fact that it has, like, you know, the things that are spinning are like trains. Might be the hardest step just because of the angle. Okay. Don't really feel the pain returning. There you go. Yes, more like this. And those are little, like, stations. Purely like that. So many of the same piece, though. Now I need these. We got through most of the unique pieces, at least. Bobbles. Right, that doesn't actually connect. Hey, that's in a bag one. You know what, I've probably said this 1,000 times before, if not with this, but like other series where I end up doing things multiple times. Something's wrong here. Okay, that's weird. Well, like, the speed of me doing this the first time versus now. Never mind. Okay, so enjoy the city, you know.